Welcome back, everybody. We are in Back in Fable, part 5. And look at my weapon. It's a legendary weapon from the demon door nearby Hob Cave. I needed 14 multiplier to get in, and here we go. It's awesome. We buffed some of our stats, and we are on our way to Orchard Farm. Got some spells at the max, so we should be able to obtain it without too much problems. Now I can show off my weapon. Well, not to her. I will use magic. Did you explode at the wrong side of the road? No XP.
Run! It's your only chance!
Wow, that's quite hard. I've got a bad feeling about this.
I don't need health. Oh! I forget what flourish is. That's the B. Need to remember my flourish. So yeah, we did a little bit of XP grinding, so things get a little bit easier. We are on our way for the second quest, Protect Orchard Farm. And I got my guile up as well, so they don't see me that fast. Easy. We need to go around because we cannot go in Orchard Farm the other way. What I remember from the last time I played Fable on the Xbox. Again, the wrong. Keeps switching. Let me see if I can.
That's the way you do it, Matt.
Main magic. No, that one. Let's see if I can set that. Skills. I don't know. Lightning. Sign, fireball, that's good. I'm working on that one. Your life, force push, assign to here.
Yeah!
Force push. It's still weird. Babies. So easy now.
Such power.
See another guy.
Now, here we go. Let me pick up the goodies.
Ah, your lordship, we are blessed.
I'm legendary status, so they recognize me big time. And let me eat some. I still got the Jew bow. Hoping for something better soon. But let's do this quest.
Oh, thank Avo, you're here. I thought no one would answer our guild request. I've arranged some more security to back you up, but there are so many bandits that they'll tear my farm apart. I wish we'd never found those damn stones. They brought us nothing but trouble. My wife Jenna won't let them anywhere near the house, so we've left them in some crates in the barn. They must be worth a fortune. They say Lady Grey wants them. I've already lost 3 farmhands in these raids.
Boom.
There must be them now. I better go inside and look after my wife. She's terrified.
Go. Go take care of your wives. Go take care of your missus. So I grabbed some boosts. One boost I will fail, because I will use my bow. The rest I will pass. So we go wait here and aim. That's one. And now we wait a little.
Watch out! Bandit reinforcements are on the way!
Pick up some of the goodies now. And now we go back. Go, guy. Come, guys. Follow the
Look out!
Guy.
More bandits!
I know. I just wanted to move a little bit more back. Making sure I kill him before he reaches me. Let's grab this quickly. And we're done. Hi.
Look.
So, you've learned some new moves, have you? Well, you're not the only one.
No.
I hope you've learned how to flourish, because that's the only way you're going to get close to me.
Mm.
Go on, try to hit me with a flourish. So you can do it. I'm still going to beat you, though.
And luck. I got a boost that I don't want to be hit, so, but she's, I'm waiting until she hits me. Come on. And block.
Damn, you beat me again.
I'm sorry.
I suppose this quest is yours then. But you can't stay lucky forever, farm boy.
Stop.
We're bound to meet again.
Stop calling me farm
and
boy.
And I'll be ready.
You did it! I can't tell you how grateful we are. Someone should be round to pick up the boxes soon, so we shouldn't have any more problems. Can't see why there's been so much fuss about those stones. Be glad to see the back of them myself. Must be worth plenty of money to someone, though.
I'll make sure to tell everyone about you. We need heroes like you around.
Yeah.
So nice. We did some boosts, one failed, but extra renown. Nice. Got 3k money now. Okay, well, I'm now in my nice underpants, so maybe we should try to dress up a little bit, right? I don't want to get a cold equipment. No, I keep forgetting. I still need to get the hang of the buttons. I wonder. That's from the demon door that wants to to be treated with love. So we gave him sweets. People will like me more now because I wear... Okay, let's see if we can find apples. There's a fishing spot. I just want to say I can just walk over them. No? Apples, here we go. Let's go fishing. Boring. But hey, it gives me a key. I think it was a key. We will see. Come on, don't struggle, key. Let's hope I'm right. Nope, it's a tattoo. No key. Oh, I thought there was a key in the water. Oh. Apples. Still quiet over here. Let's go fish here. Maybe this was the key. We will see. But yeah, as I said, I got this game for the first time on the Xbox. And then I got Fable and the Lost Chapters. This is Fable Anniversary. It's the same as the Lost Chapters, but better visions. Better visuals. Ha! You definitely can see the game is old, but that does not take away the fun of the game. You know, I run games on an older computer. Creators of games do not always think about the people who cannot afford better stuff with the DirectX 11. I don't even have that. I'm running stuff on DirectX 9. I cannot do better than that. So if there's a game out with 11, it's just, hey, sorry, you cannot play that. That's the only downfall on, some older stuff. But doing my best to keep playing for you guys what I can. I know it's not the newest of the newest, but it still shows some fun even in older games. Let's kick the chicken. I think we did the chicken kicking contest already. So there's not much more on that one. Now we can go back to the guild and see what we can do more. As I said, I'm not planning to do any grinding.
That was stupendous.
Yes.
That was stupendous.
Supreme
avatar there.
Money. I got a new nickname.
Wonderful. Oh, yeah.
Avatar.
Woo.
I'm pleased to serve
My
you.
My cousin says Orchard Farm's got some weird goings on.
I'm pleased to serve you.
Woohoo!
My cousin says Orchard Farm's got some
Hooray!
Weird goings on.
Yeah! I just did Orchard Farm.
Woo.
Let me me see if I can make another head tall in the air. Let's see, the big guy is over there. I'm just waiting. He does walk quite. Here we go. Whoop. Moving, because that guy is about to shoot. Oh, never mind.
Ah, your lordship, we are blessed.
Now she's dead. Nope.
Yeah! That's my man!
And this is what I've been doing for a long time. Just right in his stomach.
What a hero.
So we are going back to the guild. We did another quest. That's awesome. And I'm not in my basic equipment anymore. It still keeps feeling good that you're getting so overpowered. That's her again. I hate those. Stop beating that right. Dude, you killed him! Well, now I got his money too.
Brace your...
Brace yourself. Yeah, I'm up.
That was stupendous.
Oh yeah!
Don't hit him. Let's see, is there a big guy? Yeah, here you are. Can I? That's a little. Let's try again. Oh, thank you for moving up. Oh, gotcha. And bloop. I love that one. Missed me. You know, you're not that smart using a crossbow while somebody is charging towards you, killing your friends.
Hooray!
We're not killing everything here. We will gain a lot more experience. We got the skills, or I got the skills I wanted. So now we're moving back to the Heroes Guild and see for another quest. Let's be nice.
I've been hearing that some traders need help. Take the quest card to find out more.
So we got three more quests we can do. So we take all quests and boost them. No protection. No damage. The traders will survive. Okay. Let's go back and grab quest number two. Take quest and boost again.
Come on, speak up.
Again, I don't know what they have, but they keep wanting me to be naked. No damage. I will take it, but I will fail it.
Hooray!
kill him. Sacrifice an innocent and do not allow the boy to be hanged. And now to be taking the last one. Lots of running. Take quest and boost. Again. More renown. And again, naked. No damage. I will throw this one again. 10 more than this one. I don't think I got a lot of experience, but we can see if we can upgrade health or mana. So let's check. Ooh, I can. But do I want to have physique? Because Enflame is mech, but maybe Battle Charge? I should be able having enough to... Let's see... Trying to see what would be the best for now. Let's go for Battle Charge. Oh, no. It's only level 4. Skills. Battle Charge. Assign to multi-arrow. This is with the Force Push. Not bad. For now I keep things the same. So we need to... I think we can do the hot cave.
What can I do you for?
Oh, hello there, hero. I'm looking for someone to take me to Orchard Farm. I'll pay you if you helped me. It can be dangerous for traders round here.
I help.
Here's the deal, see? You get a quarter of the fee now, and the rest when we get there in one piece. Sure. Just talk to me again if you just... Oh, you'll take me to Orchard Farm? Excellent! Use your follow expression to... When we get to a new region, I'll let you know if we're... If you want me to stop, just use your wait expression. Oh, and before I forget, here's that advance on your fit. But try not to go too fast, because I might not be able to keep up with you.
Yeah, you don't seem that fast.
Follow.
Right, let's get going. Mm-hmm.
Oh, don't run. Or he cannot keep up. Because he will be like... Oh, he still keeps up. Is that changed? Huh.
I recognize this place. I'm pretty sure we're going in the right direction.
So let's just use... Can you stop moving? Okay. No. And if I'm correct... Are you following still? Yeah, you are. I know for sure they will pop out here again.
Oh, weather like this... Ooh, really brings the insects out. Careful, you don't get any wasp stings. Are you good?
Oh, no, no. Now I got less money.
Guts out.
And now they come from behind me.
How'd you like that?
Oh well, next time better. I knew there would be somebody behind
me. Slow down.
Hello. Yeah. Come here.
I've got a delivery for Farmer Isaiah, you know.
Not so fast, please.
I'm not going fast.
As quickly as you can.
Let's not shoot you, or you will be dead.
All right!
Yay! Okay, well, let's deliver into Orchard Farm, shall we?
Ha! Ease up, old fellow! I'm not as quick as I used to be!
Sorry. You know, I could just carry you on my back.
Phew! Orchard Farm at last! Well, thank the gods for that.
I get less. He's not that grateful.
Do you know, I felt better protected by my underwear than by you. It's a miracle I'm still alive! Forget the reward.
Oh, I get nothing now? Wow. Douche. I should have killed you. I still can. I won't. It's okay. Fine. Better protected by my underwear. Miss, miss, and miss. Hit him back.
That's the way to do it, lad.
You didn't see me, right? He still didn't see me. Let's let him walk. 1, 2. I still love it. There it goes. Sliding. Yeah. Yay for physics, right? And it is a babe. Those traders are not the best in defending themselves, right? Okay, so we go or to the hop contest. Or just a little bit further. Let's go see, shall we? There are 3 quests we can do. Exactly the same.
Wow.
But the graphics are just slightly different. So this is just a long game.
That was stupendous.
Towards me. You make it. Petal charge is okay.
That was stupendous.
Prepare to meet.
Finesse? Wow.
No. Prepare right. To meet Scorn. Wow. You're meeting him now. The Hop Contest has some cool rewards, I believe. So let's go do saving the boy. Let's go speak to grandmother. Which is not
woohoo!
Yet. Here, not yet. Almost there. I really need to. I don't want to run through here. This is an empty spot. Quick sip of my drink. It's so empty here. I'm actually wondering if I want to do the trader quest first. Yeah, let's do the trader quest. I will save here. So at least the game is saved before we're doing the quest. There is nothing here. That's questline. Hey, you're bound to do a quest. Let's not put enemies in your path.
Thank Avo you're here. I thought we were going to die in this hellish place. We have to get to the Barrow Fields at the other end of Darkwood.
Calm down, Andrew.
You lead the way. We'll be right behind you. The sooner we put this forest behind us, the better. There are unnatural things out there.
Lead the way!
I do like them a little close. Let's see where everything... Oh, not yet. I needed my weapon.
Ah, help! Something bit me and left me for dead. Please, let me come with you.
We can't let him follow. He's infected. He'll be eating our guts before we know it.
We have sworn a traitor oath. We have to help him.
This isn't a good idea. Not a good idea at all.
I can pay well, and there won't be any trouble.
Trouble.
Thank you, hero. I'm very grateful.
Yeah. You're
coming.
All three following. Bow and arrow, right spells on me.
This is what being a trader is all about, not standing by a stall.
I'm not so sure about that.
Not standing by a store. I love the conversations. So we get our first belfry. Mr. Pretty. No!
Oh dear.
Lead the way.
Can I grab that without going in? Yeah, I can. I did not like that one bit.
This reminds me of what happened to my cousin once. He got lost with some other traders and
if
didn't
I ever
find his
kids,
way back.
I'll make
for
sure
two
they
weeks.
Get nice, safe, keep your stories to yourself.
I need to spend some quality time with my children.
You shouldn't get too close to those spars.
Don't get too close.
You guys do too much. I cannot even keep up. No.
I might just kill someone if there's no good business at the end of this.
I'm quitting this lousy job if there isn't. He's dead.
Shall we continue?
Yeah, we will continue, but let me find skills. Give me a second, guys. Skills. I need a healing. Heal life. Assigned to you.
Lead the way!
Yay. I did that. Nice. So, yay.
We need to move quickly. There's a trader camp through the next gate.
Yeah. Yes, we must go quickly.
Will you stop looking at me? I'm not gonna turn.
Well, I'm not sure if you're bitten.
Just think of the profits we'll make at the end of this.
If you're bitten by...
I don't think I could take much more of this.
Werewolf, you will turn. But, hey, who am I? Is it full moon? I cannot see.
Lead on. It feels like we've been on this trip forever.
Not really, but hey, we are going good. Making sure that I'm staying close so they are not harmed. Oh, here they come.
Lead on.
We're under attack.
Well, a trailer got harmed.
Lead the way.
Ooh, my feet are killing me. That stone is an ancient mystery.
No, just shoot in it within the hole and you get a key. Already done that.
The one in Greatwood is just as
well,
weird.
Well, here's the first camp. I suppose we could wait here if you have other things to do.
The longer we can stay here, the better, as far as I'm concerned.
I want you guys to just follow me, please.
How are you doing?
How's business?
Not too
bad.
I'm
right with you.
I'm going to Barra Fields next. Should be some serious money
right
here. Lead the way.
Yay!
Follow.
Will you stop looking at me?
Come. It's like being mother hen. Chicks following. Okay. I think...
I've got a feeling everything will be all right.
I don't know about you, but I'm sticking to local trading from now on.
I don't know, so... Where's the rest? Dudes.
You'd think they'd build a proper, well-protected road through here, wouldn't
you? Are
you
guys in each other? Oh my god, that is creepy. They are like perfectly lined into each other. Can I get you? Go out. Don't stay.
Coming.
Wait.
My cousin says Orchard Farm's got some weird going on.
I've got a feeling everything will be all right.
Yeah, it will be, but let me...
I don't think I can take much more of this.
What did I just get?
Wow.
Wait. Oh, I don't feel too good. Oh, but don't fret. I'll be all right.
Oh, come around. That guy is not feeling good, so...
Here they come! Get your sharps out!
Okay, we're just these guys. That's not tough. So let's get back and...
I knew today was going to be bad! I just knew it!
Wow!
Follow.
Wonderful!
Let's...
I'm right behind you.
Yay!
Follow.
The change is almost upon me. We must hurry.
Follow.
Woo-hoo. Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Shall we go?
Follow.
Finally. Well, he's about to change.
Starting to turn. Get away from me.
Are you going to turn now, or do you want to wait? Hello? Are you going to turn? No? Okay, well, let's go.
Starting to turn. Get away from me.
He's turned!
Get out of here!
Hey!
Coming! Okay.
He's dead. Now we can continue.
This is a nightmare. One long, painful nightmare.
No, it's okay. You guys got me with ya.
Oh. Lead on.
Yay!
I'm glad I have such fine companions with me.
Hey! Yay!
What I wouldn't give to be in a warm, safe tavern right now.
These were just small baby ones. Easy one-hit kill.
Hey!
Coming!
Good. It's only you two left. Oh, now I remember this one too.
Oh, this is horrible!
Oh dear, this water looks most
unsanitary. We've almost made it!
That's right! Not long to go now!
Got some boosts. I thought with running you could avoid those rocks as well, but
Barrowfield! Follow me!
I know the way from here! Follow me!
Follow me. Chicken legs. I got chicken legs.
I can't.
Ah, there you are. We've been expecting you.
Well, we still got two of the
Maze seeks an audience with you again. You'll find him in Oakvale Tavern.
It
seems
hero.
Rather urgent.
I thought we'd never get here.
How may I help you?
People are clapping while I'm standing in my underwear. Guys, please don't. Let me put on some clothes. Dark villager outfit. No. Oh, I can go in half dress. Apprentice. Oh, it's. I don't have that much yet. So it's dark wheel. Right. I think I go for the dark one again.
Hooray!
So we continue our way because now Mace is in here. It keeps us busy, right?
Enjoy yourself.
Oh, she's in a hurry.
Over here.
Over who? Where?
Over here.
I don't see you. Where? Where could he be?
Over here.
Oh, hi.
Ah, there you are. I thought maybe you were getting too famous to be seen round here.
Yeah, well, you're true.
I'm afraid I've heard nothing more of your sister. And there's little else I can do. There is hope yet, though. A blind seeress lives among Twinblade's bandit clan. She may be able to tell you about your sister. The seeress stands next to the bandit king himself. And it's no coincidence the bandits have been doing so well lately. Have you heard of Twinblade? He was a hero once. Yes, giant of a man. He had little patience for the guild, though. He left and brought together a dozen bandit factions. I always suspected he was behind the attack on your home. This could be your chance for revenge. The camp can't be far from here. The village is often under attack. I've left a quest card at the guild with the details.
Wonderful!
You have yourself a nice day.
Wow!
Wow!
A real hero.
Chuck us over a beer, will you? So we did not that bad. Let me see what you all have here. Because I like to steal stuff.
Need anything?
Yeah, kinda, but you're in the store. Let's see what's over
again,
here.
Your Honor.
Pair of boots. Gloves. A sword. Well, he's watching, so I cannot steal it. I have my ways. I don't know if I got the chicken head yet. Let's see. I got it. I won the contest. So let's walk back towards our next quest, the Harp Cave. And then I hope I gained enough experience to get my battle charge up. Like I said, battle charge. Now I need to find it again. Skills. This one assigned to you. Let's see. Got inflame now. I can do force crush, I guess. And I do the same on that one, so I don't mix up my stupid skills again. It's awful when you want to do an attack and you're trying to heal yourself. Okay. ticket. Oh, sorry. That's another one there. Oh, it's so good that you don't lose arrows. And this is just a little XP gain by walking back. Come hit me. Miss. The only ones I do hate are these.
Whoops.
That's a little
stupendous.
Two hits now.
Yeah.
Still happy.
Hi to you, Avatar.
You're even three hits. Short time. There's no difference in that one. Yeah, we needed to go to the Harp Cave, so we are getting the quest at Granny, and we're walking past her.
What a display of power! Yeah. All right.
Hurrah!
Yeah, you did drop something.
This hurt.
No.
Wow. Yeah. Wonderful.
No.
What?
Nice. Oh, money. And really soon money will be really easy to obtain. It just takes some time. Now my guile is up and soon I'm above legendary. The people will recognize me. I just can't.
The Supreme Avatar.
Mighty Avatar.
Can I still my battle charge? I guess so. Yeah, I do. Nice. Let's see. Let's battle charge through them. Again.
Wow. Don't hurt me, I beg you. What a display of power.
He's dead. Calm down.
Go on.
Just stop wandering around here.
Never seen anything like it. I think we can do a special offer for you, sir.
No,
Isaiah's having problems
those
at Orchard Farm. Some odd thing for you.
Yeah. But we're getting there. Nice.
Ow, that's good.
Here we go. Pick up the money and the items. Everything is free. He's like pitching out to kick him. That's weird.
Oh dear.
Now he's dead. Masters, are you?
I'm pleased to serve
my
you.
My cousin says but Orchard just... Farm's got some weird goings on.
I need a potion trader. Because if I'm correct, if I buy, I'll get more stuff. Oh, where are you? Nowhere? No? He's not in here. So now we are on our way. We can grab this quest. Sorry. I know. I just wanted it up.
James, is that you? Oh, James is my grandson. You have to find him. He's the only relative I have left. Such a sweet, helpful boy. I don't know how I'd manage without him. I knew this would happen. He's gone back to those caves. I just know. He got quite a scare with the things he saw down there last time, I can tell you. But he did bring back some gold. And he found something else while he was there. I don't know what it's for, but it might be useful. Here.
Did she just throw that at me? I got a hexagon key.
Please find him. I don't know what I would do if anything happened to him.
And that's it. She locks herself in again. So we go kill some hobs. Can we do that? Yes, we can. And of course, again, naked. Do not allow the boy to be harmed. That's a tough one, by the way. That's a really a tough one. Oh, can you not zoom in now? I know you guys are here somewhere.
Help! Somebody get me out of here!
Thank you, little cheater.
Help!
Can you wait for tonight? And you see him. I love that skill so much.
Somebody get me out of here!
I'm working on it. Calm down, you're locked up. They won't eat you dead.
Thanks, mate. It was rather embarrassing getting caught by those orbs. Me and the lads were searching the caves for treasure. Legends say it's full of their stuff. Well protected, too. They caught us and stuck us in cages. Been taking us away one by one ever since. I don't know what they did to the rest, but I heard screams that'd chill your blood. But hey, less people, bigger share, right? So, what do you say we go looking together? Yeah, can't we go faster? These caves are filled with orbs.
You can come with me. Guys, stop popping out of nowhere. I don't want to be hurt again. Anything? I never seen this part. I think they added that too because it has a shadow. I cannot remember that from the first part. But I cannot stop making it swing. It just swings right through me. Okay, let's move on. More money.
I'd be sick, but I haven't eaten for days. This is where the bloody things got us.
Okay.
Can't watch out.
No, there's no.
Those nasty buggers love to set up ambushes.
Not that I needed it.
Hey, look at that. Stupid silver key chest. We'll never get that out.
I already got it. I was way before you with opening this. I'm so fast, you cannot see it. I'm not sure what it had anymore. But now we're going in here. Use the hexagon. We will use the hexagon.
Let's chop it up. I've nowhere to put it, so you can carry the gold for now. Want my share as soon as we're out of here, though.
Mm-hmm.
I bet we can find some more around here.
Nice.
Don't forget some of that's mine.
Are you sure about that? Yeah, I want the health augmentation, so I'm waiting on that one before I even think about augmenting anything. I got this big halo.
Don't think we want to go down there. That must be where they took my mate. Come on!
Dude, you're running behind me. Can you not chase me up? Wake me up before you go through. So here we go. There's the boy. Let's hope we can do this without damaging ourselves.
What do you want? You wish to take the child? I will not give him up. The sacrifice must proceed. Provide an alternative human, and I may release him. Very well. Take the boy. Now get out of here. Before I...
Going off! You backstabbing scum! You hear me?
I'm waiting.
Oh,
Come on. Follow me. I need to do stuff too. Digging. Thank you. Good boy. Now he's following me. Okay, I want you to stay.
Wait.
Here.
Woohoo!
Now the boys.
Yeah. Thanks again, mate. Knew you wouldn't leave me with that thing.
Nice. So I saved his ass. Now I need to let the boy
follow.
Come on.
Please.
Oh, let's pick that up. What are you yelling for?
Mom.
Did you say that thing? I thought she was going to eat them.
Please.
It's fine.
She didn't stand.
No. Stay away from the boy. God, where do they come?
Wait.
Oh!
No, 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 don't wait. Follow.
Mummy!
Oh! Are you following now? Kid, thank you. Oh. Again attacked us.
Ah! Help!
We're fine. Come on, keep following. You're so slow.
Oh no! Is not crying about kitchen multiplier higher.
I think it's just.
Come on.
Please.
Yeah, you just need to keep on. Come.
Look, you can see the light.
Yeah, you can see the light. I know. You're just so slow.
Here's where we split up. Hand over my share of the gold, and I'll be on my way. 300 should do it. You did get me out after all.
Shall we do a good deed? He didn't kill the boy. I sacrificed him. But I saved his ass again.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Let's be nice.
Follow me!
Wait, what? Okay. I will follow you.
I thought I'd never breathe fresh.
Naked.
It's just through here.
I know, I talked to your granny already.
Wait, you're not gonna leave me with her, are you?
With
you
her?
Think the nymph was bad. My granny is worse. Whose idea did you think it was to go into those caves in the first place? Well, I'm not standing for it much longer. First chance I get, I'm out of here. I'll have to pick up a few things first, though. And I suppose you want your reward. Don't tell her what I said, though. Come on. We made it. Go and see if Granny's there.
Wait. Really? Are you blind? See? Look, look. I'm pushing you. She's right there. See? See her? Go see her. Come on. Come on. No? You don't want to go further. Come on. Do you see her now? Do you see her?
Oh, thank you for returning my grandson, Hero.
Hero.
Okay. James, come here and give your granny a hug. Hey, what?
I greet you.
I demand you stop right now. Hey, I have chores for you. Why? I demand you stop right now.
Okay, thank you for the books.
I have chores for you. Why are you running away? Oh, come back!
Marvelous. Hooray! Oh, hooray!
Your voice changed fast.
Come back.
So, did we finish this quest now? Or do I still need to talk to her? Wait.
Wow! A privilege!
Yay!
Yay!
We're done?
Hooray!
Looks like so. We will see. I just want to make sure that the quest is counted for. Hop cave. Yeah. Done. And done. Nice. So for now we are heading back to the Heroes Guild. See what we can get up, because it's about time for me to stop. Let's go to Will. I need Assassin Rush is from behind, yeah. Magic power, okay. Let's just battle charge. Here we go. Five. Max. Nice. Physique. I got speed still. I want my mana up. See if I can find it. Heal life. That's not it. There we go. So I got my magic power up. Nice. Okay. Put on some clothes again. Quest, just do your quest naked. Awesome. No! Everything. Here we go. I want to thank everybody for watching, and I will see everybody the next upload again. So I want to say goodbye everybody, give me the thumbs up, and hit that like button.